Hello viewers, in this video I am going to show you how to deploy a WAR file, a web application to a Tomcat server using a command line. The Tomcat server might be a remote Tomcat server or might be a local one. So to generalize it, I want to use web requests to connect to that server. In Linux based machines, the web requests can be done using the wget or curl commands. So I will show you with the curl command, which will return the output so that we can check the status progress also. So I have saved that commands in my blog. Go to the index, you can go to the web server, because Tomcat is a web server. And if you go to the last codes here using the curl command, you should use this command actually. So curl is the command, and after this upload file I will provide the WAR file path, and this is the Tomcat server username and password, which is having the manager script access and the IPR host name, and at the end port of the Tomcat, and this is the URL which is supported from Tomcat 7 onwards. Earlier to Tomcat 7 there is no text in the middle. After manager there is direct deploy, and here we need to provide the context path like the sprint slash and all, and update true. So this is the syntax, and as an example I will use this one. This is the context I'm giving, friend slash and the manager something, and this is the WAR file path. As you can see, this structure is related to the Linux structure. If you want to use Windows based machines, the path is different, and the curl will be generally installed using Git, as Git installs many command line tools related to Linux and the Windows machines. Once it is done, the output will be displayed like this. This is one option. Another option is, if you are using tools like Jenkins, there is a direct plugin called container plugin, where you need to provide the Tomcat server details and the WAR file name and the context part in the fields, and it will deploy directly. Internally it will use the same command. So sometimes the post build action of deploy container doesn't work. As of now, when the video is recorded today, I faced a similar issue in my task. So I am using this curl command directly. Thanks for watching my video.